the field too.
A former Volunteer from Tennessee volunteered to take the ball right out of the hands of Justin Herbert, and Taylor all the way down inside the 20-yard line. So we've got the interception.